Howdy, folks. Welcome to another episode of Doom Random Wad. I've got Belize from Paris, made in 96. It's got an alright rating. Just ran up and down the stairs a couple times and a little out of breath. Anyways, moving on. I did try recording it earlier, but I got a little interrupted. That's okay. And grab this berserk pack here. Oops, miss. Well, god damn it, that's not a good start. Where do I go? Oh, right. There's a section down here. Just gonna grab these real quick. Wait, what's over here? Just more ammo. That's cool. I can't open that. Just gonna be moving on here. Need to come back this way. Oops. And this is as far as I've gotten. Ooh. Hello. Whoa, okay, the water hurts. And I'm dead. Maybe I need to start saving because I keep dying. Maybe I should just not risk fighting that guy with Berserk. I'm gonna do it anyways because killing these guys with Berserk is amazing. Bam. Punch these guys down, but they can also hurt me through the fucking slits here. I died to a hill knight or a baron doing that. I got my weapons and my berserk. I should have just saved the berserk for health, because honestly, I've got my super shotgun right here. Grab that real quick. Ah, son of a bitch. Fucking dumb as hell. I'm gonna have to get chewed up by this guy. Not what I wanted. Doing too terribly bad at the moment. All is good. Oh, I killed that guy. Alright. That's a plus. Okay, yeah, that's not a worthwhile save, so I'm just gonna where? That's cool too. Oh shit. Alright. Jesus. Don't kill me. Water, am I right? Yeah. That's supposed to be like me drowning or something. Or is the water just like contaminated? And then cannon mode. The fuck? Mounted a noclip up here. Cause screw elevators. I have to fight these guys. I hate revenants. Oh yeah, that's good. Good sounds. Oh, hello. Oh, maybe say the only the outer water hurts you, or something. I guess I don't know. Okay, what happened here? Okay. No clip is some bitch. Alright, blue key. Right here, yes sir. Ah, oh, okay. Got some baddies over here. This is a nice little angle right here. I expected that to really not go in my favor. Cool. Some more shotgun shells that I will not need. I don't need to kill that guy, I don't think. That was just a waste. Okay, well, I got the blue key. I hit the blue key button. Where do I go now? I thought I was outside. This little window here. Alright. Okay. Oh. Being cautious. Okay, I figured something would trigger, but I expect to get teleported. Maybe I need to start heading back. Oh, maybe I do need to start heading back. I forgot about the little dungeon section here. I'm gonna keep going. No clip this bitch. Thank you. Actually, I need to go back this way. No. Alright, fuck you. I'm no clipping out of that one. What the hell? That was mega douche. Thank you. locked up too. The pistols sound like shotguns. Is that supposed to be a troll to make me think there's a shotgun gun when there really isn't? Because that's exactly what I thought was going on. This isn't even a matching texture. What the fuck? I mean, I guess I don't give that much of a shit, but that went right through. I need to be playing this at an angle. And maybe with a gun. Alright, now that I cleared this out. What the fuck did that switch do? Oh, that probably opened up one of the places up here. Let me take a look. Thought I was at an angle where that wouldn't hurt me, but guess not. I don't think this one. Maybe the guy was stuck or something. Oh, nice and dark. I don't like this. Oh, that was nothing. They're just teleporting into my face, which is kind of cool. That's a save. Don't care. The fuck was the point of that? That sucked. Oh, that's a lot of health. That's what I want to see. Where do I want to go again? There's a portal right here. Oh. Oh, got an alien sound effect. That's cool. If I could just get out of here. Thank you. Give me this. No, that's cool too, I guess. I don't like the new sound effects on this wide, but, you know, it's whatever. Elevators, come on. It doesn't need to take that fucking long, man. I'm looking to get into map making, and that's something I'm not going to have, you know, be an issue. I'm also going to design it around not needing jump or crouch, but But I'm also gonna make nothing accessible through jump or crouch. So it wouldn't matter if they had it or not. Oh. That should have lowered all of these walls here. Oops. Well. I didn't want to pick that up, but I guess I did. Wait, what? I thought I had the red key. That's why I left. Fucking elevators. Oh, I might be able to grab it from here. There we go. I don't know if that's what you had planned, but that's what happened. Just want out. Oh, there's a crusher over there. I was confused by the sound that was coming over there. I thought a door was opening. I don't need to go out there ever again. Okay, I need to go back downstairs. Excuse me, you are all out of your cages. Not cool. How many of you are there? Wow, this map is way larger than I had expected. I mean, the description did say... it is a particularly large map. Wait, the fuck? Oh, I gotta go this way. That was stupid risky. Should not have taken that damage. The hell were you thinking? Please don't damage. Alright, cool. Got some health down here. Uh-oh. Oh, thank Jesus. Thank you. cut that shit out. Oh god, now I'm stuck in the loop. The loop of doom. What did that do? Holy shit. That's a save, because goddamn. I just want to take a look at this texture real quick. Okay, it's a little off-center, I guess. That'd work with what they got, I think. Well, no, you could... like, spread it out a little bit. I don't know. Alright. Moving back in over here. I wish this wasn't as long as it was. I'm not even done. Alright, there's a whole nother section I gotta go to. Oh man, I'm not doing too hot on health right now. I mean, I've been surviving, I guess. Let me up. I ain't ever done. I fall down. Fuck this shit. Oh, he got me. Oh, splash damage, that's right. All right, this is just dumb. Bad spot to be in. No. Can I just take the time to... Oh, God. Jesus. Shoot your fucking BFG, goddammit. Just wouldn't let me pull the goddamn trigger for some reason. Oh god, this is such a tough battle. So close quarters too. This kind of sucks. Ooh. Oh god, alright. Stay on that side, you son of a bitch. Well, I mean, at least I got somewhere at that time. Why did I get so close to him? Ah, gotcha, bitch. Alright, whew. Now that my 5 minutes of eternal pain and torment are up. Oh, fuck that. Oh, Jesus. Oh, man, that one was rough. Okay, what's my grade scale again? I give that one a C, maybe. I mean, it's not a B, because it wasn't pretty good, in my opinion. It was all right. It was okay. I give that one a C. All right. Yeah, suppose that's it. I've started trying to make my own maps, and right now, so far, they're all D's. Except, I'm not even done with my first one, so, like, whatever.